Barcelona, of course, you were not here, but tradition is with the others. Yes.
Well, I didn't know that. That's a good thing. That's the first thing I'm gonna tell. Correct. When right now, when we finish this, my players, with good motivation. It's just a detail, and whenever the detail like this is brought to the table, it's going to be broken. So hopefully we'll break that a little bit tomorrow.
What about Barcelona? They seem to play very good in last month. They have wins with big differences.
Yeah, but that's a team that stays for a long time together with the same coach, same philosophy, and we have that advantage. Long squad, long roster, a lot of experience, a lot of great bodies. That is on a high level. Great point guard in a center position as Ante Tomic, very atypical. He's bringing that to their game. So Coach Pascal is really doing a great job taking advantage of the talent
here. Coach, after another game, you talked about the lack of concentration with the team. How's the next training, the next practice? Do you think that your team is responding to your comments?
Yes, we said right in the locker room, we had a meeting and everybody. Accepted unconditionally because that's how it is. But on the other side, you remember I talked about that the other team played really good, last the team played really good. So you have to give credit to your opponent. Sometimes you don't always think about yourself and only about no one else but this. So this is a fair game for everybody. Budget is not playing once you're on the floor. So instead, couple of weeks of good rest. The game that we missed against Pau helped us to get into some of the practice conditions, and hopefully our game will step up, because you don't have the results right away after this kind of micro-practices in the coaching method, but maybe a little over. We'll do everything that later stands tomorrow.
So the comeback of Nico Sopas gives you more choices in perimeter. I mean, since you always look for a player around that distance.
Yes, and like I've been telling you for a long time, like every team, we are entitled to look for a player, and if we have something good coming up, we'll be very serious of considering of signing another player. Nick Papas is back in a good way. Cigar, like you guys like to say, we don't expect, and he does not have to expect a lot from himself right now in terms of the quality of the game. His minutes will go up slowly, his confidence, and I'm happy that a player after injury is back and playing again, especially playing for us. And he's going to be our help.
Okay,
so
for the game, I think the competition said that I think we made up a big win. The game rule applies now against Barcelona.
Absolutely. We're not. Of course, we are. We had a good win in Turkey. It was a tough one. But we already forgot about it. And we look for another one in Lazio, which for me is still a big win. And this is a great opponent. I think it's going to be a big night. And we'll do everything we can to bring it home.